2014 and visit the historic Albany Shore Hotel in Northeast Washington, D.C. What we just came out of was, just came out of the anime dance hall, which answers the age-old question, who's better, pirates or ninjas? And that's my phone ringing off. So, what they did is that they had one round of team performances, team pirates versus team ninja, and they had four songs for the entire, their entire dance hall. Now, personally, I'm sorry to say this to pirate fans, but I think the ninjas overall stepped up their game. They were the better crew. They came out swinging. Pirates had their moments, and they had some really, really good dancers on their team. But overall, I think the ninjas had the overall competitive spirit and the drive to say, hey, you know what? We're better than pirates. So I'm sorry to say that. Although, pirates are still on. Still right here. Still in my heart. So, but you know what? We will have exclusive, more footage from the anime dance of Pirates vs. Ninjas in the second round, where it was single versus single and tag team versus tag team. So this is director Ernie Lee. Make sure you check out for the vlog posted sometime tonight. Who knows? But anyways, thank you.